you guys, it's got your cutie ears COVID.